With Super Bowl Sunday fast approaching, there is a warning about gatherings.
Dr. Bonnie Henry hinting today that restrictions set to expire on Friday will not be going away. CTV's Bitter Sudgeon has more.
The biggest football prize is on the line this weekend, but before that comes the call on whether or not to extend restrictions.
Hold off on the Super Bowl celebrations this year.
That's because talks are underway with the restaurant industry.
We don't want to hear it Friday. If they're going to do that, let's make the decision today or tomorrow so people can adjust.
If the restrictions are followed the way that we have them, we know that those environments can be safe. So it is both sides here.
Dr. Henry adds enforcement will be stepped up. Right now, you're only supposed to spend time with those you live with.
Many people have Super Bowl or Grey Cup parties in their homes, and that is not on this year.
While the vaccine has been offered to all long-term care homes, outbreaks continue, and new variants are another concern.
In places where they have become the dominant strain, we do see a lot more cases a lot faster.
The danger? Overwhelming the healthcare system.
This is one of the things that is factoring in to all of the decisions that we have to make together over this next coming weeks.
Measures to reduce the variants from taking a hold and spreading here are particularly important at this juncture in time.
This SFU professor says the same public health measures we have now, distance, masking, and hand washing, should prevent the variant spread.
My inbox is full of, you know, offers to destinations all over the world, and it's in stark contrast to what we're really being told, which is to not travel.
The federal travel ban, she says, may need to include U.S. destinations popular with those of us on the West Coast. Binder Sudgeon, CTV News, Victoria.